Well, one of the things that excites me about what I do is the ability to intervene in a very meaningful, visible way with the patients that I care for. As the director of the liver transplant program, we have very ill patients coming to us in need of life-saving organ transplantation. And my role is to first figure out what caused the liver failure, try to optimally treat it, and then, if need be, move our patients towards liver transplantation. And literally, within a matter of a few weeks to months, patients can really have a remarkable improvement in their overall health, and I find that very gratifying. I also really enjoy being able to be a translator of new findings in science to patient care. So as a translational investigator, I've really wedded my research to the patient care that I deliver. So for example, I do studies in patients who have viral hepatitis, testing new drugs, looking for new biomarkers and other indices of severity. And I literally can apply what I've just learned at my conferences and meetings and in my own research directly into the clinic, and that's really gratifying. I get to know my patients quite well. So the way we've structured our clinical care in the liver program is when new patients come into the system, they get assigned to an individual attending doctor like myself. And we've learned over the years that it's best that someone who knows you well continues to follow you. And that's particularly true in a transplant program where we may be managing a patient for several months or years before their transplant and really know how to interpret their symptoms. We know what their good habits are and what their bad habits are. And so we can really, again, tailor the best medicine for the individual patients. And then after our patients recover from their liver transplant surgery, they come back to their original doctor. We've really heard a lot of good things about that, that there's that identity with someone who they know and a familiar face that can help them through the ups and downs that can happen after a liver transplant. So it's very gratifying for me to have that longitudinal follow-up over time, and it's something that I really enjoy as a practicing physician here.